Hey, cuz. How you doing?
Icon, father figure. We really love you, Mr. Kearse. Thank you for all the things that you've done. We'll never forget you and keep your dream alive. We'll keep your dream alive.
How are you keeping Kearse's dream alive?
By doing all the things, all the works and everything that we talked about today. You know, working with the Disney franchise. You know, keeping the grassroots mentality. We're going to continue to do that. It's in our blood. It's in our spirit. It's in our hearts. It's in our minds. We're going to keep it going.
And tell me about your role in the Nyasa County Department of Social Services.
I work for social services and employment and but I love the fact that EOP fought for us to have the right to be able to help others, be with others. So that was a pleasure to give back to the community. It's my way of giving back. Serving on the EOC board, it's just been an experience because Mr. Kearse raised me from the Head Start program. I also work for EOC, and now being on the board, so I'm a three-timer. And I love EOC, and I love the fact that Mr. Kearse fought for everything for our community and for me as a child to have what we have this day. So I love you, Mr. Kearse.
All right. Thank you very much.